A Texas battle over life support and an unborn baby is drawing national attention. The family of the pregnant woman wants to remove her life support, even though her unborn baby is close to 21 weeks. The hospital says it's following state law in keeping her on life support until the viability of the fetus can be determined. But the family's attorneys are challenging the hospital in trying to keep the family's wishes.
We both knew that we didn't want to be on life support.
This family deserves peace and closure.
There's a second person here, and that's the unborn baby.
While some think it's unethical to keep the mom alive, pro-life protesters say the hospital is doing the right thing by protecting an unborn child.